Introducing Mattel Electronics Intellivision, the computer-based system that transforms the home television set into an interactive center for games, entertainment, self-education, personal improvement, and individual and family information processing. Intellivision is a series of modularized hardware components and software that offer the consumer a choice of purchase options and benefits for now and in the years to come. The heart of Intellivision is the master component. Inside is a powerful 16-bit microprocessor, a full range of realistic sound effects, including three-part harmony music, a broad color palette, and an extraordinarily high level of resolution. The master component can be utilized separately with ROM cartridges. These cartridges provide the opportunity to play a broad range of entertainment and game themes, sports, gambling, action, strategy, and children's learning fun. Each cartridge provides for strategic and tactical intensity, physical skill challenge, as well as true-to-life sights, sounds, and variability. The master component hand controllers are humanly engineered by Mattel Electronics to uniquely combine keypad, object, and action controls into one integrated device. The need for different controllers for different games is obsolete. Further, the keypad features an exclusive overlay system. Each game comes with customized printed overlays that simply slide in over the keys. All you need to know to play each game is printed right on the overlays. Each controller also features four action buttons, two on each side, so that they can be used easily by both left and right-handed players. And forget old straight-line joystick-type controllers for all time. Objects can now be precisely maneuvered with a unique object control disc to perceptively simulate lifelike 360-degree movement. By adding the keyboard component to the master component, Intellivision enters a whole new dimension that allows the consumer to enjoy all the entertainment features of the master component, plus a wide variety of meaningful home computer applications. The keyboard component consists of a full 64-key typewriter-like keyboard, an advanced magnetic tape cassette drive completely under the control of the microprocessor, and a microphone that is used for certain programs requiring user voice input. With the keyboard and master components combined, the consumer can now purchase special magnetic tapes featuring two digital and two full audio tracks. The tapes provide programs for family financial management, physical health, and well-being, and self-education. Each of these offerings is pre-programmed and features an expert consultant who actually talks you through the material. You respond in plain English, using the familiar typewriter-like keyboard or microphone. There is absolutely no need for knowledge of a computer language. Let's take a look now at the range and depth of software benefits provided by Intellivision. There will be five exciting sports cartridges in 1979. Football, baseball, basketball, auto racing, and ice hockey. Let's look at several of them now. First, there's football, America's most incredible video game. 60 fast-thinking, hard-driving minutes of real football action. There are kickoffs, punts and runbacks, passing plays, running plays, field goals, interceptions, penalties. You and your opponent call the offensive plays and set the defense. You control the players. All the strategy as if you were coaching your own team. All the action of a real pro game. The football cartridge will be included free with each master component purchase. Baseball, where you control all the action. Two nine-man teams play a full nine innings. In the field, you control the pitch. Fastballs, curveballs, a change of pace. You control the fielders. Run them to the ball, throw the ball to the appropriate base. Try picking off a runner who may be taking too large a lead. At bat, you can try to pull the ball or hit to the opposite field, bunt, control the runners around the bases, take a lead off base, go for a steal, try a hit and run. It's all there. Basketball. Two teams compete in 48 action-packed minutes of hard-driving basketball action. You control the ball. You dribble down court. Pass off. Try a jump or set shot. But be careful. The 24-second clock is running down. Go in for the rebound. Try a fast break. On defense, you set your team. Press. Try to steal the ball. Try to block the shot. go after the rebound. It's the closest thing to pro basketball yet. Intellivision strategy games in 1979 include backgammon and checkers. Let's look at backgammon. It's you against the computer in this test of tactics and skill. You move the man as in board backgammon. Set at its lower level, the computer becomes a tremendous teaching aid for the beginner and intermediate. Set it at the advanced level, it is truly capable of playing at a world-class level. Action cartridges in 1979 include Space Battle and Armor Battle. Let's look at Armor Battle. You and your opponent each have two tanks. Plan your tactics. Lay your mines. Begin the battle. Each time your tank fires, it recoils, and you have to re-aim. Each time a tank is hit, it loses some of its capability until finally it's knocked out. Each battle will be fought on a different terrain, requiring you to assess the battlefield and plan new tactics. And there are over 1,000 different terrain maps. There will also be three gambling offerings in 1979. Blackjack and poker combined. Roulette, craps, and slots combined. And horse racing. Let's look at blackjack and poker. High-stakes action right out of Las Vegas. Blackjack, five-card stud poker, five-card draw poker, and seven-card stud poker. Play against a fast-shuffling, shifty-eyed, computer-smart dealer that will call, raise, drop, and even bluff. Watch your fortune grow, or watch out as your bank account disappears. Two children's learning fun cartridges, math and spelling, will also be offered in 1979. Let's take a look at the math program. Children race their gorillas through the jungle, encountering animal obstacles and an endless variety of addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division problems. Both speed and accuracy count. If successful, their gorilla moves along the jungle path to the next obstacle. Answer incorrectly, and the computer shows the correct answer and forces the gorilla to suffer the hazards of the river. The computer also automatically recognizes the children's abilities and adjusts the level of problem complexity so that they will not become frustrated with problems that are too complex or get by easily with problems that are too simple. Valid learning made lots of fun. In addition to the 14 Intellivision game cartridges available in 1979, there will be six personal computer-type programs that operate off the master and keyboard components combined. These include two self-education offerings, conversational French and speed reading. Let's look at a segment of each. You're going on a trip to a French-speaking country. You'll want to know enough helpful phrases to greet people, go shopping, ask directions, manage in a restaurant, etc. With Intellivision's conversational French program, you can be ready in no time. Your personal instructor will pronounce each phrase correctly for you.
Comment allez-vous?
You pronounce the same phrase into the microphone.
Comment allez-vous?
When you've finished all the phrases in a lesson, the computer will automatically play back your recorded pronunciation bracketed by the correct pronunciation.
Comment allez-vous?
Comment allez-vous?
As none of us sounds like we think, in English, no less than a foreign language, you can now hear deficiencies and make conscious corrections. Is there a better way? Learn to speed read with hundreds of pages of practice text. The computer shows you how, tests your recall and comprehension, and recommends when you're ready to tackle the next speed increment. What finer way to improve your reading skills, understanding, and enjoyment? In the area of personal improvement, two cassettes will be offered in 1979, Physical Exercise and Food Management. Tell the computer your age, physical dimensions, weight trends, and whether you would like to lose weight, and if so, how much, and from what part of the body, and over what period of time. The computer will develop a personalized physical exercise program for you. Follow the instructor as he takes you through each exercise.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4.
Answer the computer's questions regarding your family's diet considerations, favorite and not so favorite foods, prices of various foods in your local supermarket, and weekly food budget. Each week, the computer will recommend a customized menu plan for the family and even compile a shopping list within your budget. In the area of financial services, there will be programs for family budget management and estate planning, as well as tax computation. Input information relative to your family's current and projected income, assets, company-paid benefits, outgo, investments, and financial goals for the future. The computer will recommend alterations to your current spending and investment patterns to better help you cope with making ends meet today while preparing for your financial needs and security in the future. Follow the computer's easy-to-follow instructions as it compiles information needed to calculate your 1979 federal taxes. Minutes after you have provided the necessary information, it will show you your taxes due computed on a separate joint and income average basis. Select the best way, and the computer will display all the necessary schedules with all of the appropriate numbers filled in. Simply transpose these to your actual forms. The computer can even analyze your itemized deductions versus the averages for others in your income bracket to help you plan the next tax year better. Save money, save time, and in the privacy of your own home. You have just seen a demonstration of Mattel Electronics Intellivision. In the next several years, you will see its hardware components and software library grow in number and dimension to provide even higher levels of service to the consumer.